Hey, Cheers, Panthers. So we are on the road to finding this weather balloon. It has gone in loops and circles. We've gone there and back and back and forth. It's been a trip for us, but we finally have a location on it. We think it's stuck in a tree.
So Mr. Garkvie's going to be climbing.
We haven't discussed that yet. So hopefully it's not too far up in the tree, but we are headed to it now. We're about 20 minutes away from it. It is in the middle of
nowhere.
I don't know where we are. I don't even have cell phone signal at this time.
I think we're still in Florida. We're about to pass the Georgia line. That's about all I know.
That's all we know. But we are so excited. We will give you an update as soon as we can. Cool. Thanks.
Bye.
What are we doing?
Hey.
Hey, Cheers, Panthers.
We're here where we think the balloon is. We can actually hear it.
We can hear it beeping.
Shh.
Do you hear that? We think that's it. We think it's in a tree.
That's that really loud beeping, but it's not loud yet. We're going to go on a little adventure and see if we can find this thing. Stay tuned. Here at the landing site of the weather balloon. As you see, it's not on the ground here, but take a look up there. We have to problem solve this. We have some rope coming our way. Hopefully that'll get it down. We're gonna do whatever it takes to get it though. So we'll bring it back to Cheers safely. All right, Cheers Panthers. So we have found the weather balloon and it is way up in the tree. So we are gonna throw a line up in the tree to see if we can maybe hook it around that that wooden base that we made. Hopefully we can get it up there and yank it on down. We got this. I don't know how many hours it's been now, but we are here. Our friends have unfortunately had to leave us, but we are out here
in the woods,
persevering. We are gonna get this balloon down. We're gonna try a fishing pole now. Hopefully this works. Maybe it will, maybe it won't. We're gonna do it though. So here we go. Good evening, Cheers Panthers. Yes, I said evening because we just got that weather balloon out and it's almost 7 o'clock p.m. and we are so exhausted.
And still in Lake Park, Georgia.
Lake Park, Georgia is where it landed, in a tree on a private hunting property, and we had some local help getting it out of a tree for us, and otherwise we couldn't have gotten it out. But we have no damage. We have all of our stuff back. And we can't wait to show it to you guys on after spring break.
The balloon was shredded, but we got it back. So you get to see that too.
We're so excited to show you guys the video that we got. We got drone video. We have GoPro video. We have a 360 camera that we think is going to show us some really cool angles. You guys are going to love it.
We've got some outtakes of Mr. Barkley trying to get it down many times with various things.
Very unsuccessfully. All right, guys.
Tried.